historically the biggest part of their life. If church was open, they were going to be there and they were going to be involved in it.
Eldest daughter Sarah, on the other hand, threw herself into her studies. And despite years of struggling academically, she finally managed to graduate in 2012.
She had a degree in French.
Sarah's long hoped for graduation was one bright spot after a year of tragedy.
She was very proud about going to college and getting her degree. That was something that she had wanted to do for a while.
But while she'd finally gotten her degree, Sarah's struggles were far from over, since there wasn't exactly a big demand for French translators in Southwest Missouri.
Once Sarah graduates college, she's not really sure what she's going to do.
Although that wouldn't be the 24th.
You still hot, Angel?
It's not too long after that Sarah starts to not feel anymore.
And the symptoms were all too familiar. Coming up, had Sarah attempted suicide?
She's talked about in the past about cutting her wrist.
Or is her mysterious illness no coincidence?
To believe that something like this could go on in our town was shocking.